ओम श्री परमात्मने नमः। अनंत विजयम् राजा कुंती पुत्रो युधिष्ठिरः नकुलस्सह देवस्च सुघोर्षमणि पुष्पकौ काशीश्च परमेश्वासः शिखंडी च महारथः दृष्टद्युम्नो विराटश्च सात्यकिश्चापराजितः द्रुपदो द्रौपदेयाश्च सर्वशः पृथिवीपते सौभद्रश्च महाबाहुः शंखान् दध्मुः पृथक् पृथक् सघोषो धार्तराष्ट्राणां हृदयान्निव्यदारयत् नभश्च पृथिवीं चैव तुमुलो व्यनुनादयन्।
अनंत विजयम् द कॉन्शल नेम्ड अनंत विजय सुघोष मणिपुष्पकम् द कॉन्शल नेम्ड सुघोष एंड मणिपुष्पका। किंग युधिष्ठिरा द सन ऑफ कुंती ब्लू हिज कॉन्शल अनंत विजय एंड नकुल सहदेवा ब्लू द कॉन्शल नेम्ड सुघोष एंड मणिपुष्पका।
फ्रेंड्स, मोटिवेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ऑल। So as you saw, all were trying to motivate everyone from their side to win the war.
Kashya, the king of Kashi. Parameshwasa, the great archer. Maharatha, the one who can fight alone against thousands. Drushtadyumna, son of Drupada. Viratha, the prince who gave shelter to the Pandavas while they were in disguise. Satyaki, same as Yudhana, the charioteer of Lord Krishna. Aparijita, who had never been vanquished. Drupada, the king of Panchala. Draupadeya, the five sons of Draupadi. Saubhadra, Abhimanyu, the son of Subhadra. Mahabahuhu, mighty armed. Shankha, conchels. Dadhmo, blue. Prithak prithak, each separately. That great archer, the king of Kashi, the great fighter, Shikhandi, Drishtadyumna, Virata, the unconquerable Satyaki, Drupada, the sons of Draupadi, the others, O king, such as the mighty armed son of Subhadra, all blew their respective conscience.
Friends, Mahabharata war was a rare opportunity in which greatest warriors were participating and no one wanted to lose this opportunity. What we should learn from this is, a true warrior is one who is totally devoted for the war. That is why each warrior is blowing their own conch shell to show their presence.
Hosha, vibration. Dhartarashtranam, of the sons of Dhritarashtra. Hridayani, hearts. Vidarayat, shattered. Nabha, sky. Prithivim, the surface of the earth. Tumalaha, uproarious. Abhyanunadayan, resounding.
Friends, as we try to terrify our enemy by showing our strength before we start the war, it's happening in the same way in this Mahabharata war.
The blowing of these different conch shells became uproarious. Hitting both in the sky and on the earth, it shattered of the sons of Dhritarashtra.
The uproar must be like, enemies must rethink with whom they are going to do the war. Friends, we may go for any interview or to meet any person. Our talent or skills must be such that person in front of us must get impressed by our talent.
Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha। धन्यवादः।